Beloved, welcome back to the shop. Have you guys put your chainsaws into winter mode? Did you know there was a winter mode? Let me show you how to do it. Inside your airbox is going to be a little snowflake right here and the sun. Summer, winter. Pop this little guy out right here and put it in the bottom. What those clever Germans figured out was by changing that opening, now you're pulling warmer air into the carburetor and it's less likely to ice up on those cold winter days.